A continuous development with new ideas and concepts outside the box is necessary to achieve real innovation. For this reason, Phoenix Contact and the Ruhr University Bochum built a strong network to use synergies and bring up inventive visions for the production of the future. Today, we look behind the scenes to find out more about this cooperation. The Chair for Production Systems, LPS, at the Ruhr University Bochum has got a long-term tradition in both scientific research and practical implementation of production technology, as it matches with Phoenix Contact's ideas to industrialize the panel building industry. Both partners decided to set up the partnership. In 2016, they started to research on key technologies for the industrial Internet of Things. Therefore, a unique terminal strip assembly line was installed that enables the researchers to test equipment and ideas in a real production surrounding. Furthermore, the potential of future technologies such as augmented reality or co-robots is identified and tested. This way, new ideas for industrial manufacturing are tried out early on, so they are ready for the implementation in real production plants quickly. Right now, the Ruhr University Bochum and Phoenix Contact have pre-developed some new ideas within the production line again. They are looking for test users to check out if the ideas are worthwhile. For this issue, they are happy to get in contact with interested partners to raise the network of scientific craftsmen. If you want to stay up to date with innovative developments of Phoenix Contact and the Ruhr University Bochum, then watch our complete line videos every Tuesday.